welcome back to Dark Souls. I have decided to go ahead and do some more, like, LP stuff. Specifically, I need to finish this damn build, and, well, why not record it and commentate it? Because it's gonna be funny. I tend to have a very hard time with, So, this character is a Dark Wraith, low level, specifically has 19 attunement. This build has a, I have a purpose for this build. But, also has a Fire Falchion, and I also have a Raw Notched Whip, and a Whip plus 10. What could I possibly be using these for? I have no idea. My strength is so low I can't actually use the grass crest shield, but it allows me to do this, so I'm gonna use it anyway. Alright. How many Lord Souls do we have? We have the four kings, and that is it. So we have to kill the three dude bros, and then we go to New Game Plus, and we pick up copies of all the spells I need, and then... Yeah, that should be about it, actually. I mean, this is gonna be... This won't be a long playthrough, and after this, I'll probably do another mod playthrough, but, I decided to record this because I'm going to be playing it, and you guys might like it, so I guess we'll give it a shot. Of the three that I can get, the easiest is going to be... Let's see. I think Tomb of the Giants would be the easiest option right now. Actually, we should probably go to Lost Isolate to get the slab that I need, so let's do that. Alright, that's a better idea, in my opinion. I can get a slab, and I can upgrade this Fire Falchion to a, plus 10 Fire Falchion. Gotta go fast. Yeah, I've been spending a lot of time programming and a lot of time playing on these new builds that I've been making to make the Bro Hunting series. It seems that people are quite enjoying the Bro Hunting series. It's been doing very well. Of those ones that I've made, I like the Tower Shield one the best, and I'm pretty sure everyone agrees with that. It was like I had this moment when I picked up. I was listening to music to try and figure out what I should use, finding something that would fit the theme, and I just came across that song. That fucking boom, here comes the, and I just it's perfect. This is perfect. This will be perfect, and it just everything fit together. Everything just kind of I could just see it in my mind. After that, I was I knew exactly what to make and how to edit it, and it was so good. I really enjoyed that one. Of the ones that I didn't like, the Dragon RCSR one. I was mad as hell while recording that. And there was a guy in the Reddit thread who was like, hey, I fought you, and I'm pretty sure I sent him a hate mail message afterwards. That's hilarious. He didn't say anything about it, but I'm pretty sure I did. Maybe I didn't. This might have been someone else. I was in the most horrible mood that day because I'd had just been getting the worst possible luck, and I swear they broke parrying. I swear they broke parrying. It just was not working at all in multiplayer. Because I wanted to make part of the video be Drake Sword Hornet Ring RTSR parries. Because it's the fucking Drake Sword and it'd been hilarious. But I couldn't parry people anymore. I really was trying. I was checking the country they were from before each connection started. And guesstimating the ping. And it just was not working. I was just so mad. It was hilarious. And after that, I just gave up and just recorded a regular, I re-recorded the old Dragon RTSR thing and just made a new video about it. Because, it was something to do, and I kind of liked that build a lot. I like that build, even though it pisses me off sometimes. It's just a fun build to play on. When it's going well, it's really fun. When it's going poorly, it just makes me angry. Alright, here we go. Boss fight. That is not as much damage as I was hoping for. Uh-oh. Trying to avoid him doing that attack. You see, as you can see, I'm taking the Ouroboros approach to playing this game. If you guys have never seen Ouroboros the Ninja, oh fuck, that hurts. I don't want to get hit by that. I'm not used to playing at this low level. I usually when I make a low level Dark Wraith, I only go to I didn't mean to do that. I gotta focus. Oh crap! I thought that was gonna kill me. Right. When I make low level Dark Wraith, I usually only go to Four Kings and stop. I normally don't go into New Game Plus on Dark Wraith, because it's usually not a reason, but in this case I need spells. I might even need to go to New Game Plus 2 and get all the spells I need. I don't know yet. We'll find out as I get there, if I'll get enough or not. That attack, it's really hard to dodge. Damn! Okay, fine, Fire Sage, you can have that. I did not think that would track me enough. I hate his little flourish that he does. He's like, ah, look at my wand, and then like shows you his wand and then everything explodes around him. It's not fair. How am I supposed to dodge it? Shit, I gotta go pick up some medicine at the pharmacy in a minute, too. I take Adderall when I code. I have a prescription for it. I don't need Adderall for, like, daily stuff. I don't have that bad of an ADHD problem. I can't even say the word. But, I do take it for coding because it keeps me focused. Alright. Yeah, go ahead and do that. I'm gonna go get my souls back. Yay. No. Okay, I thought he was gonna do that attack, you know. I thought he was gonna do his explosion attack, because he usually likes to jump back and combo it. Yeah, there you go. Look at my wand. Oh. Yeah, spam that attack and make my job really easy, please. Oh yes, thank you. R1 souls. What? Well, what is it? I got payback for that, that unfortunate death. Let's see, what's rings? I don't even have the Silver Serpent ring. Aw, I wanted free souls. Oh, but with the Demon Catalyst, aw yeah, best weapon in Dark Souls. Poke. 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 I actually saw a video of someone using it in PvP. It was pretty great. He's kicking people's asses with that thing. Just when I say, it's pretty hard to kick someone's ass with that fucking weapon. It's not very good. I hate these guys. You know, I actually think these are, like, the stupidest fucking enemy. It was, like, confirmed before that Lost Isolith was not actually finished. It's kind of like, they kind of ran out of time and weren't able to finish it. I kind of wonder, like, why are these enemies, like, so different? Like, they don't... Every enemy in Dark Souls has, like, multiple moves and has, like, you know, something to them. These guys are just, like, stunlock them till they're dead. And they have two attacks. They have a forward fire breath and a sideways fire breath. That's it. It almost seems like they were a placeholder enemy or something. Because, like, they just don't do anything. It's very sad. I don't know. It's kind of weird. There's a lot of things with Lost Isolate that are kind of confusing. Like, the fact that there's, like, nothing here. Like, there's just two boss fights in a row. Oh, crap, I have a Fire Falchion. I can't kill this. Oh. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to go make a Lightning Falchion. Oh, no! You can only make one Falchion per... Oh, no, I can get a Falchion from the skeletons, can't I? How much humanity do I have? Oh, I can't activate the shortcut with that. Damn. I'm gonna have to kill this bitch. I can't just skip him with the shortcut. Lightning Falchion, I guess, is my other option. So, well, do I have the Covetous Gold Serpent Ring? No, I don't. Oh, man. I am not in a good position. I don't want to farm skeletons, but it looks like I'm going to have to. Welp. I am going to go and... Yeah, I guess I'm going to go and get a Lightning Falchion. I'll be right back. Sin's Fortress, Sin's Fortress... We're in Sin's Fortress. Oh. Whoa, I was trying to parry there, but apparently I messed that up pretty badly. Oh shit. Nope. Went not playing that game. I didn't actually mean to roll that. I was trying to roll to the left of him, and it just decided that I wanted to roll off a cliff today. Ow. Well. Ah! Whoa, what? Dark Souls, come on. I think the controls are a little messed up. This controller's kind of old and busted up a bit. Alright, try this number again. Damn it. I'm not sure what's going on here. This is a little odd. I think my controls are bugging out. I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, okay. Okay. It's working fine now. Alright. We'll just do it your way, Dark Souls. Yeah, I don't know what was going on there. Oh no! That would have been really bad. I almost messed that up. You know, I might... should I make a lightning shuttle? Nah. Shuttle's for wumps. I'm still gonna die here. Huh. Ooh, never mind, I'm good. Alright. Now we get to wait. I'm gonna go read Reddit. Yay! It has opened! I got 97 homework bones, fuck yeah. That's the one advantage of being a low level Dark Wraith. Shit, you'll have 99 of everything. Alright. So, let's go farm skeletons for a Falchion real quick. Like I said, I would make a Shotal, but it won't do as much damage, and I'm not gonna use a Shotal in PvP. Because, I mean, I'm level fucking... What? I'm level 9? I don't think I need a Shotal to kill level 9 players. That's overkill beyond. That's super overkill, you know? In fact, the way I want to kill them with this character is going to be much, much more painful than a Shotal. Much, much more painful. You probably noticed how much attunement I have and what spells I have attuned, and the fact that I'm going to New Game Plus to get more spells. You can probably guess just how much acid and toxic and so many other things that I can do to people. It'll be terrifying. It'll be horrible. It will be pure evil. Give me not that. Anything but that, please. Why do I have the Hornet Ring on? What was I backstabbing? I really haven't played in this character. I opened up this character, checked its stats and stuff. I actually fixed its like class. It was, it had the wrong class, and I used Cheat Engine to move like 2 points of. I think it was like I switched the starting class from Pyromancer to like Sorcerer or something to save some levels or whatever. Nothing like, you know. It's still like I basically redid the build of Mugen Monkey and then copy pasted the stats into Dark Souls to fix it because it was kind of fucked up. I don't like making builds. I'm just sitting here like looking at the menu. I don't like making builds by cheating, but I will fix builds with cheating. Like, I won't make a build that's impossible, but I will go back and fix one that's a little messed up. Like, if I put 1 point into the wrong stat, I'll go back and probably just, you know, fix it. Okay, get his Weehander. I need to make that, like, +5 fire or something so I can just hit people with it, even if I don't have the strength. Pretty great. We're going into the catacombs. We gotta kill lots of skeletons and get loads of falchions. I want like a falchion of every type on this character. Oh, I don't want to die. Thank you. I need to finish upgrading this armor too when I get a chance. I probably am going to need a lot of Oh, I've already been down here once. Sweet. All right. Sweet. Let's kill some skeletons. Which ones have the falchion is the real question. Because, I'm gonna need to find which ones have the falchion and kill those specifically. There's one with the falchion. Oh my god, I'm gonna edit out all the farming or speed it up or something, because this is gonna suck. I don't like farming for stuff, but I don't have a choice. There's only one falchion in the game. Give me a falchion. Motherfucker! He combo blasted me! I actually didn't see that coming. I thought I hit him the second time, and I just didn't immediately need to heal because I was so low. And he, like, rolled and then double rolled and then, like, rolling attacked me out of nowhere. It was beautiful. It was so beautiful that I cried IRL. Stop having poise. You don't have any poise. Of my 6 humanities, I will use one to get more item find. And then use another one, because fuck it. Why do I have 86 dung pies and 96... Wow. This fucking build. This build is going to be so mean. I don't think people are going to like me very much after this. I actually recently was told like that I have like a 2-star rating on GFWL, which is like exceptionally low. It's mostly likely because I invade a lot, so people don't like me. I used to do only call. Yes! Only 2 runs, thank you! Yes. I used to do a lot more co-op and stuff, but eventually got bored of killing every boss, like easy mode without getting hit, and stopped doing that and started invading. That is not true, I still get wrecked by certain. Okay, well, there goes 50,000 souls, because I was not paying attention, and these skeletons are assholes without poise. Okay, fine. I don't even have the wolf ring. This build sucks. Get good. I don't even have the wolf ring. Fuck that shit. I'm going to get my 2 humanity back. I ain't letting that... I'm not letting that slide. That is coming back. You're such a jerk. Another falchion! Oh yeah! That's so awesome. I've never gotten like 2 falchions in a row. I guess I'll just wear this Hornet ring because I have nothing else to use. Alright. Thank you. Alright, we'll just roll my bone. Out of sheer laziness. Alright, okay. What do I have in terms of upgrade materials? Wow, two slabs? What the fuck? Where did I get two slabs from? Alright, we're gonna farm Dark Race until I have to make a plus 15, or a plus 5 Lightning Falchion. And here we are in a wonderful, wonderful place called New Londo. We're just gonna kill Dark Race, that's basically it. Just lots of killing Dark Race. Hopefully this will be enough humanity and item find to make this work. Alright, so it should take basically two backstabs, or a backstab and two hits like this. Alright, cool. I'd parry them, but I can't actually parry on the shield. I never picked up any of these items because I think I just ran straight to Four Kings and just killed them immediately. Let's see. And this is actually shooting two birds at once. Ow. Whoa. Running attack. Oh no! Oh no, don't do that. Don't do that. I don't want you to do that. I want you to stop, please. Get over here. I'm gonna backstab you. Whoa! Nothing. Nothing. Why are you giving me nothing? I need something. I never even picked this up. Wow. I may have killed Four Kings on my first try with this character, isn't it? You know, I probably did. I actually probably lowered the water and went straight to Four Kings by jumping off from where the water drainer is. Motherfucker. I probably aced that shit, I just don't remember it. Alright, here comes the fun part. Nope, nope, nope. Uh-oh, that attack. That attack right there is a combo, and it will kill the hell out of you if you get hit by it. Because it chains into itself if it poise breaks you. Yay! Hooray! Delicious. I most likely haven't taken these. Yeah, I haven't. You what? You what, mate? Ah, fuck! Stupid R1 spam. You got me killed. Yeah. For once, Falchion R1 spam worked against me. How is that possible? It's always worked for me. It's the greatest way to play Dark Souls. Just get a lot of stamina and regeneration and just fucking R1, 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 R1 with the Falchion. I don't get why people, so many people like the Katana. Katana's a piece of shit compared to this thing. I mean, not that I want people to all switch over to the Falchion. I would rather it be the, it's like the rumble of this game. It's the hidden sleeper OP. Like, no one uses it, and not even people know about it, but man, it's broken as hell once you figure it out. I see a lot more Katanas than Falchions. I see a lot more of everything. Like, the Claymore is really, like, basically, I mean, when I say Claymore, I count the Black Knight Sword and the Bastard Sword and the Claymore all as one weapon. I see a lot of that. I see a lot of the Zweihander. I see a lot of katanas. I think katana is the most used weapon in the game, that's for sure. And I see, let's see, I'm trying to think of something that's also really common compared to that. The Great Scythe is kind of common now because of ENB's video, where he claimed it was better than the Falchion and he was wrong. But I don't know. If I don't care because the Great Scythe is, I mean, the Great Scythe is really good, but the Great Scythe is the Great Scythe. And I can kick someone's ass because I don't know how to use it. If they're good with the Great Scythe, yeah, GG. But not many people are actually good with the Great Scythe. I have seen plenty of bad Great Scythers and destroyed them. Oh, that's nice. If that had actually hit me, I would have been very sad. Alright, this time. I'm not playing your game twice. I will do it this way this time. Oh crap! I thought that was a quick attack. There we go. Dark Wraith used quick attack. It was super effective. Critical hit. All right, let's get our chunk. Yay! Puts us to 6. I just need one more, guys. So let's try and get this one that's back here, and that should do it. I haven't even killed that slime ball yet. You can't poison these dudes, I'm sure. Oh crap! Pro! Falchion, weapon of choice among the gods. No. We're just gonna get this homeward bonus. Yes! Great success. Shit, I forgot there's a guy there. Okay, we're gonna jump here. Find Homer Bone in my inventory. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, I was a little scared there for a second. Sweet. All right, so now we need a lot of large Titanite shards, unfortunately. Do I have a big soul in my inventory to pop? Yeah, I do. There we go. Yeah, that'll do it. That should be enough. Let's go ahead and go make our weapon now. Oh, but before we do, we should actually go... No, I can't talk to Frampt. He hates me. Chamber of the Princess. Fuck yeah. Doesn't do very much damage to them. Ah, damn it. Don't you dare heal. Oh my god, no! He got a headshot! That bastard! I will destroy you. Yeah, I'm killing this dude. He's a jerk. The power of the Falchion. Alright. So yeah, we're gonna make our lightning falchion, and I might make another falchion just because. I mean, why not? I got fucking the materials to do it. I should also make a dagger at some point. Not an upgraded one, just like a kind of half upgraded one, so I can put poison resin on it to poison people. Be good, because they attack so fast that it'll stack the poison up real quick. But I don't want it to do enough damage to actually kill them. I just want to poison them. That's it. I need 3 more of those, so basically I'm gonna be popping all these damn souls. shots. Oh, I have to go to Andre to... Oh, damn it. I have to go to Andre to actually, like, get the thing to plus 10 first. I forgot. I always found that really odd that they chose to make it where you have to do that for this one, just for this one kind of upgrade path. You have to go to multiple blacksmiths. All the other ones can be done on a single blacksmith. Go.
Sweet.
Hello, Andre. I don't have a soul to buy anything to you. Hold on. And delicious souls and delicious souls. I won't get myself killed. I'll have a lightning falchion. It'll be okay. Alright, here we are. So we can go make our lightning falchion, finally. That was a bit more work than I was expecting it to be. Although that, I was glad I got falchion immediately off a skeleton drop. Normally, I want something like that and it takes 10 million years to actually farm it up. But I got lucky. My RNG was good. I don't know why I don't have the shield out. It's kind of weird. Ow. That was mean. You're a mean person. Nope. That's one thing. Katanas have bad criticals. Falchions have worse criticals. So, I don't know. That's like, that's the major weakness of the Falchion, is that it has shitty backstab and shitty riposte. Shitty riposte. The damage is just really low. Alright. It's actually better to R1 spam someone who instead of backstabbing or riposting them, I think. Okay. Modify equipment. Falchion to Lightning Falchion. Reinforce Lightning Falchion 1, 2, 3. I'm short one. Well, that's surprising. Is there a chunk over here? Because if there isn't, I'm fucked. Dang it, I already got one. Alright, let's go get one somewhere else. I'm sure there's a place I can get one. You know where I can get one? I can just go to, and get that rubbish and just trade it snugly. Is it even down there? Yeah, it's down there. I can get it. Hooray! Wow, that's a lot of poison. Oh my god, what? That motherfucker like no-scoped me. I'm gonna kill you. I don't think it does anything to them. Oh. I'm just gonna go the normal way. Screw it. Whee! Okay. Yeah. Now we'll just go to Snuggly. Hey, why don't we kill Tide Knight, whatever the fuck demon real quick too, while we're at it. Whatever the fuck demon is his name. That is his actual, like, that's his actual, like, surname. They call him Stradion, but that's just because they don't want to actually have to name him. He ran away because he hated his name so much. Hey, Petrus, what's up? You're dead. Wait. Thank you. I don't know if I have Shrug. Oh no, hold on. Shit, I never learned Shrug. I also have to do that in New Game Plus. I don't like Petrus. My hair is so fucking blue. If only you could get that torch. It'd be so wonderful. Whoa. Hello. I went past it, didn't I? Yeah, I'm awesome. Tainai-chan! Yay! Alright, so if I killed a stray whatever the fuck demon, let's find out. It's not like it's that hard anyway. Whee! Oh yeah, I have killed him. Never mind. Cool. Fuck, my hair's blue. Alright. Lightning Falchion plus 4! Lightning Falchion plus 5! Hooray! And that'll be the end of this episode. Yeah, getting this right here. Lightning Falchion. Does 410 damage with this fast of an attack speed right here. Or this, really. I mean, this is like the fastest attack speed in the game. That's not a dagger. And it has good range because it reaches out. This moveset is, I mean, this weapon. This fucking weapon, guys. I mean, people will ride the dick of the reinforced club, but this thing kicks its ass. For a low-level character, this is your best option, actually. I mean, if you're doing Pyromancer level SL1, then you don't have a choice. But if you're choosing to do a low-level run like a base-level sorcerer, this is the weapon for you right here, or whatever. Yeah, base-level thief or base-level wanderer or whatever. It's so good. All right, guys, and I guess yeah, that's all for now. So I guess I'll see you guys later. We'll have some more fuckadick time. Oh god, that name. More time to fuck dicks, you know, real good stuff. Everyone likes that, so. See you later. I don't have the emote for this. Where did my wave go? There we go. Bye.